to change the minimum tab width in Firefox 86, type about colon config in the search bar. Then click accept the risk and continue. Then in the search bar, type browser. Dot tabs dot tab min width, and then click on the pencil. And then type in the width that you want. I'm going to do 100. It didn't make a difference, or much of a difference. So let's try 500. Now you have a super huge tab there. So I'm going to go back to 100. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.